big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me. It's Cologne today, and they play Hamburg. There is no doubt that the home side today are the story of the season so far. Tremendous football, great results.
Well, they flew out the blocks, didn't they? And to be in a Champions Cup spot, yes, it's early days, but showing really good form.
Cologne will play with these players today. Marco Hürger plays with Miloš Jojić in the engine room, and they'll play with a sole striker. And their lineup for you. Lewis Holtby starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. And just one out and out attacker in the lineup. Pointed to this fixture, Dietmar Schlernleben. Now the game has started. Stopping the pass, getting through with a good piece of anticipation. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Played back. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Trying to thread it through here. Tackle here. Ekdal. There's some potential in this move. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Lehmann. on the attack here. Oh, not according to plan. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Lewis Holtby. Well, that'll be a throw. Hoger. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Hoger. Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Really anticipating something special from him here today.
Two goals in his previous match and two really good ones as well.
Well, they're in a good position here. Hoger. Leonardo Bittencourt. Quick change of possession here. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Now the shot! Ekdal. Lewis Holtby. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Lehmann. Near the goal, actually. Well, the manager might have a job here just to rebuild the confidence of the player, because with the new signing on, he might well feel he's lost his place in the team, full stop.
Well, you know what it's like, Martin. If a manager signs a player, he will stick with him. So the lad that's just been brought off has got it all to do now.
Ekdal. Lewis Holtby. He's got it back again from his teammate. A penalty at Mönchengladbach.
It's a penalty for Borussia Mönchengladbach. He's put the ball down on the spot. Here he comes. Straight down the middle. Power. No chance for keeper. 13 minutes played.
Going for goal. Gone for goal. In spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Keep the ball at the moment. Hoger. Marcel Risse. Ekdal. Attacking now. Anthony Modest, doing well to keep the ball. Free kick given. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Edging forward the wall. They've coped with it well defensively. Good forward play from them. Defender to it first. Marcel Risa. And it will be their throw. Lewis Holtby. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Holger. Nicely played through ball. There goes the cross. He's got his shot off now. Oh, it's a brilliant goal. And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it, and goodness me, they're celebrating it. That is textbook from him.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defender's caught out by it in the end.
Well, it's a good ball in, and the way he's lost his marker there, it's a really smart finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, here comes the support. Played into the middle. They cope with it well defensively. Through pass. Defender to it first. Got it back again from his teammate. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Holger. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, could be a booking here. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Lewis Holtby. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. And in goes the cross. And he's headed it goalwards. Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well. Lehmann. Into the attacking third. Comes in with a tackle. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Holger. Holger. trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. And there is some backup for him in this position. Anthony Modeste.
And shoots!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
On the attack here. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner given. Good defending. Came in with a challenge. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. That's gone out for a throw-in. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Good piece of tackling then. To level it up now, and they pulled it back level. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. Let's have another peek at that goal. It is level, both sides have scored here now. Holger. Cologne given the advantage by the referee here. He's coming forward with some danger. Marcel Risa. They've coped with it well defensively. Toku Sakai. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Marcel Risa, Lehmann, Anthony Modeste, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Tackle goes in. Well, they're in a good position here. Defender to it first. Could make a chance with this tackle. And here's the cross. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. They've coped with it well defensively. And it'll go into the middle now.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Attacking well here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Able to make a good interception. Well read by the defender. A return ball. Cologne have it now. Marcel Risa. Lehmann. Hoga. Doing well to keep the ball. That passing is top class. Defender to it first. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Lewis Holtby. Ekdal. Read the play well to intercept. On the attack here. And in goes the cross. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. And the cross coming in. Keeper comes and claims it. And no great risk. Ekdal trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And in he goes with the tackle. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Cross coming in now. Lehmann. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. They've coped with it well defensively. Ekdal. Leonardo Bittencourt. Hoga. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. There's the ball in. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Toku Sakai. Ekdal. On to the attack now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Anthony Modeste. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Oh, the board's gone up. Four added minutes. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Run it back with an interception. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Some potential in this move. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Kotoku Sakai. And it'll go into the middle now. Well, it didn't cause too much confusion, that cross in the end. Lewis Holtby, trying to find an opening, not panicking. Oh, good through ball. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Papadopoulos, it's bounced back off the bar. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Another corner.
fist to it.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Defender to it first. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Now the shot!
And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Lewis Holtby. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Attacking well here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Anthony Modeste, already been in the referee's book, and it's another foul. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? They cope with it well defensively. We've got a corner now. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Papadopoulos!
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Well, we'll be able to have a look at more Bundesliga football on EA Sports. This Bundesliga fixture for Cologne, and they'll be facing Eintracht Frankfurt away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
It's Hamburg in possession. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Holger. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Ekdal. As for Hamburg's next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Borussia Dortmund in their next match in the Bundesliga. And I can't see them winning it, to be honest with you, Martin.
Lehmann. Hoger. Leonardo Bettencourt. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. Well, they're in a good position here. Goalkeeper hangs on. Frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Well, that had been very promising, but no longer. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Leonardo Bettencourt. Holger really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Down. There's some potential in this move. Doing well to keep the ball. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Defender to it first. Christian Clements. Read the play well to intercept. Lehmann. Lewis Holtby. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Attacking well here. And they've cut it out. And that'll be a throw. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Not completed, really. Ekdal. Brilliant football from this team. Some options now for the pass. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Stop the cross. He's done well there, defender. Ekdal. Lewis Holtby. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Gonna try his luck. Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Ekdal. Lewis Holtby. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. They've coped with it well defensively. Ekdal! He's kept it out. Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. Yeah. cut out by the defender. Anthony Modest. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Christian Clements. A timely challenge. Lewis Holtby. Into the attacking third. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Defender to it first. And that's good support as they build this attack. Trying to thread it through here. Great interception. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Holger trying to find a way through here, probing away. And he's threaded the pass through neatly. They've coped with it well defensively. Ekdal. Substitution that the home side want to make. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. And the cross coming in. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Lewis Holtby. Kotoko Sakai. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Kotoko Sakai. Leonardo Bittencourt. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Sorensen. Lehmann. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. Anthony Modest. marvellous piece of work in the tackle. It goes out wide again. Cross coming in now. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And here's the cross. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. Holger. Christian Clements on the attack here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Attacking well here. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Came in with a challenge. Lewis Holtby.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Nice return pass. Ekdal. Substitution now for the home team. Good forward play from them. Brilliant team play, this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. They cope with it well defensively. That's good play. Once more, he's knocked it out of harm's way. Supporting player alongside. Defender to it first. He's threaded the path through neatly. Chance for the cross. Sorensen tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. One back very quickly. Coming forward with some danger. Rausch. It's Hamburg in possession. Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? It'd be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a... And he's up for the header! Oh, well saved! And that clearly is a goal kick. Lewis Holtby. Could be dangerous. That passing is top class. Ekdal! And the goalkeeper is the hero again. Still level pegging in this match. Late on now.
That might just be the save that they'll look back on if they can nick something here.
Corner goes straight to the opposition. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. There's the ball in. And it's a headed effort at goal. It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Well, in it goes via the underside of the bar. Always looks special.
Well, maybe a little bit of luck there, but he's hit it hard and true and got his reward.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
And we restart the game 2-1. They're shouting from the sidelines to try and get the referee to let the injured player back on. He looks OK now, which is great.
Yeah, I think he does. He doesn't seem to be in after effect.
Going to try his luck.
Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that... could have really been a turning point, but he's missed a chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
If you go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Turn pass. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Attacking well here. They cope with it well defensively. Well, that was quickly done. Sorensen. Won it back with an interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Crosses in, and in comes the header. What a fine save. We have got 4 added minutes.
Well, that's a good amount of time to try and get the equaliser. And maybe they might just think they can win this match.
Sorensen. It's a shot now! Oh, great work by the keeper. Good forward play from them.
The shot's on!
Very good stop here. Rausch. Hoga. Well, it could lead to the equaliser this late on. They won't have many more chances. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's looking good, this move. Referee has blown his whistle. 2-1 the final score. Well, that sort of win is really satisfying because they've had to give body and soul to get it.
Yeah, it was a really close call, but... a lot of those players produce the best out there and they deserve that win.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Nicely played through ball. There goes the cross.
He's got his shot off now.
the attack here.
And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. To level it up now. And they pulled it back level. Papadopoulos. It's bounced back off the bar. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. They've coped with it well defensively. Ekdal! He's kept it out. That passing is top class. Ekdal! There's the ball in, and it's a headed effort at goal.